So this is a quick video of the AmRobot. It's pretty simple to use. There's this base. And let's go ahead and turn it on. So what I'm going to do is on the bottom, there's a switch here that you can use to turn on, and then it makes that sound, and then you're good to go, and then you can press this button, you can connect to Alexa, so you can tell Alexa to turn on and off. That's pretty much all you can do in terms of voice commands. And then there's an app on your phone, Android or iPhone, that you can use to basically control it too. Here's going underneath my dresser. Cleaning the dust bunnies. Here's the remote control for this. So basically you got the home key, you got the pause. This is like a random sequence, I believe. Directional pads for controlling direction. So if I want to say, hey, go backwards, it'll go backwards, for example. So that's pretty cool. You can set the clock, you can set a schedule, so it'll tell it to turn on at a certain time every day, basically. And these are the patterns, so you want to clean the edges, click on that button. If you want to do a zigzag, click on the second one. Or you want to go to a clean in a one particular spot, you press that button. So what I want to do is I want to tell it to get out from underneath the dresser. And then I think the coolest part, which I have a lot of fun with, is pressing this home button, where basically it's gonna find its base and automatically reconnect. And I just think that's just pretty awesome. And that's it, right? So until I go back to cleaning, you basically say make sure you have about 3 feet of space to the left and to the right of the base station. So I never had an issue with that. And I've tried it on hard wooden floors, also carpet, no issues. There is a attachment that you can use for it to mop the wooden floors as you go along, but I have not had a need for that yet. So that's cool for those that want to have like a one robot that does both vacuuming and mopping at the same time. is about 2 hours. I haven't used it fully yet. And according to instructions, once it gets about 20% battery life, it'll automatically go back to the base. So it's pretty smart from that regard. It has sensors on the bottom of the unit, so if you go towards the stairs, it's not going to automatically fall down the stairs. And that's pretty much it. On the back, there's a button you can use to open the where all the dust collects. And after having this run in my bedroom for about 30 minutes, I was surprised as to how much dust it actually collected. And a lot of that dust, I have to guess, is probably because it went underneath my tables, went underneath my dresser, things like that. So I think for the price I paid for this, this is pretty cool for the convenience. Now, granted, you could probably vacuum your room faster using a regular vacuum, but you know, there's some brilliance behind using a robot vacuum like this. You can go ahead and do other things and let this take care of itself. So, hopefully you liked this video,